exhibition of magnificent drawings of old abandoned playgrounds on the outskirts of town. There are groups of people, children, women, mainly women, that occupy the spaces in and around. The video that you have is kind of crucial to, to the shows here, and so much of the imagery comes
from the video.
And there's that kind of amazing combination of superb draftsmanship and drawing with colour. And the painting almost seems to be an independent republic from the drawing. It's quite interesting the way the marks of the paint, dribbles, the washes, the gestures are working in tandem with the structure and with the drawings, but they're also independent of them.
Yeah.
And there's a strong narrative going on. I mean, really strong storytelling element. There's a wistfulness, there's a romanticism, but there is absolutely not a hint of sentimentality. It's a really difficult area to traverse. Can you imagine if someone says, oh, my paintings are of clowns and carnivals, kind of, oh yeah. However, to actually take on board that subject matter, to locate it where it is and to address it and to execute them the way you have is just a remarkable achievement, because that whole area is a minefield for of investigation that people could just fall into anything. But you're, Jennifer is just too much of the artist, too much of the woman with a vision, the artist with a vision who knows what she needs to do and how to deliver. And you've also got an amazing way of getting people to work with you. They add a whole other dimension to the exhibition, stroke, installation, video, paintings, drawings. It's just another fantastic exhibition from Jennifer Cunningham, and one we always expect that of Jennifer anyway. I think we have it here.